I don't know how I got out of there alive. The giant. The scouts call it Lug the Nut. Big, mean, mutant freak. If I had your guns and gear, I'd go back and kill it. But I don't.
Marshall sent you, huh? Third one this week. Let's hope you got something they didn't.
Just head north and aim towards Big Benny. That's the Eco Pod.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no Feltride from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say a muti infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure. Hey, Marshall, did you know there's an Ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotrike config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 402A.
It's an Arctech shotgun. Oh, man, I've only seen these in old holologs.
The Apophis cannot be stopped, but we can work. That is the combat shotgun, an unstoppable force at close range, with the potential to knock enemies back. Accepted. In precision aim, the shell's lead are melted into a single solid slug with great knockback capabilities. Good. Sequence completed. The combat shotgun's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Hey,
complete. Ending simulation.
Ah, the old corridor sweeper, eh? You got lucky. Not many of those still around. And only you can use it. Hardwired to your Nanotrite signature.
reached the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Yeah, you made it all the way down to Muti Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. And you can flush it out.
Hell.
Ranger, there are two switches in total. You gotta flip them both.
One down, one to go. Okay, it's starting to unclog. What now?
Once it's all flushed, close the lid. That'll reboot the turbine.
Get back!